that I believe that because there is social dissonance and there is we don't have a financial, solid financial basis anymore, given all the debt, and we kept, just keep adding to the debt. So I think eventually it will collapse, and when it comes back, it will take some years to come back. The companies and the stocks will not exist when the system comes back again. So there'll be a, so the stocks that you end up with will be worthless.
It's almost like a reset.